AM Knights TV with head coach Katie Gerald as the Knights return from Christmas break with a 93-45 win over Oakland City. Coach, a dominating win for you guys today. You get started from the very first quarter. You outscore them 23-1. Really started on the defensive end. You guys have had 4 days of practice to get back into game shape. Was that something you guys preached a lot of in those 4 days, getting back to practice?
Yeah, I mean, we haven't played in, man, it feels like forever. 3 weeks almost. Wow. Yeah, you know, we give them 2 weeks off of practice, you know, for break, enjoy their family and friends and the Christmas holiday. We've come back, we've run a lot. Obviously, when you're just getting back into it, rhythm and timing is off on the offensive end, but you can control the defensive end and rebounding, and just what we wanted to do. We wanted to jump on them early, you know, on the defensive end and get out in transition and see the ball go through the basket. It's good to finish 2020 on a high note.
While you say timing can be off, today didn't look like it. 32 assists, the season high. 10 of those go to your point guard, Jayla Wehner, who stepped up for Abby today. Just kind of talk about her performance, but not only that, but the passing in general.
Yeah, we preach all the time. We want a double assist to turnover ratio, and I think this was the first time we actually hit it. 16 turnovers is a little high. I think we had 10 in the second half, but you know, Jay did a great job of sharing the ball. Nice had 7 assists, so that's 17 of our 32 right there. And the ball moved and popped a little bit. We knocked down some shots, but we were able to get the ball inside to Imani and KG and T. And then, you know, E knocked down shots from the outside.
And it's good to see, you know, Ella knocking down shots, finding her rhythm, keeping her rhythm, and Imani keeping going, especially knowing this Saturday you go into a big Crossroads League game against St. Francis. You and Jason have such a great history here these last couple of years. What are you looking forward to in that matchup?
I just love playing his teams. You know, I love playing against Jason, and, you know, because they're well coached, they're disciplined, they make you really work. He makes me work. And that's the beauty, and I love the challenge because he makes me work. We'll come in a couple times tomorrow on Friday and then go up there and give it our best shot.
Hey, Coach, good luck starting the new year. Hopefully we come back and talk to you next in 2021 with a win.
All right, thanks, Mitch.